difficulties and the challenges that we have faced in doing our work. The commission in the state have done all that we require. I am pleased to say that as of today, we have completed 12 out of 14 activities listed in the schedule and timetable of activities for the Anambra State Governorship election. The remaining activities will be completed in the next few days.